Hi, I'm Jayson Lusk. I'm the director for the Center for Food Demand Analysis and Sustainability at Purdue University. I'm happy to announce the release of our 7th edition of our Consumer Food Insight Survey, containing the results of a survey of over 1,000 U.S. food consumers in the month of July. Just three high points from this month's survey. First, we're seeing an uptick in behaviors associated with recessionary type spending and perhaps some signals that economic times are a bit tighter than they once were. We re-asked a question in July that we had asked back in February, asking consumers how they were responding to higher food prices. Back in February, the most common response was little or no change, that consumers weren't really responding much to the higher prices. But that same question asked last month, that was not the most common response. Now, the most common response was that consumers said they were seeking out more sales and discounts, followed by switching to generic brands. That's a big change from what we saw just 4 or 5 months ago, and does suggest that consumers are starting to pay more attention to higher food prices. At the same time, we're continuing to see an uptick in food spending, again, probably in response to those higher food prices. In this month's report, we did a deeper dive into the effect of education on consumer spending and attitudes that relates to food. Food insecurity rates were highest among the lowest educated consumers. The most educated consumers were the most satisfied with their diets. In general, things like concerns about nutrition tended to increase with education. Issues like gardening, vegetarianism, recycling also were activities that were more associated with higher educated consumers. There are many more results in this month's report, so I encourage you to go to our website and check out the results for yourself.